I love to travel. My preferred way of traveling is hitchhiking, actually. My name is Woncho, I'm 26. I started hitchhiking when I was 19. When I was 18, I decided to go homeless in downtown Dallas because me and my girlfriend just broke up. So I didn't want to mope around the house and I wanted to do something different. So my friend gave me some advice. He was like, you should go into the woods by yourself. It's like, but you know what? That's a good idea. I'm gonna go homeless. I wrote this blog on MySpace about being homeless. Originally, I just wrote it for me, but then it got like 10,000 hits. So then I was like, I should do something like this again. And that's when I came up with the idea. I was like, okay, so what's the next step? It's like, I'll go hitchhiking. I was definitely hooked on hitchhiking the first time I did it. I've hitchhiked the 48 continental states by the age of 21. I was doing it on and off during college. Sometimes I'd skip a semester and just go hitchhiking instead. I would go to community college in Dallas, and I would take my financial aid money. It wasn't that much. It was probably like around $400 or $500. And instead of using the money for classes, I'd drop out of all my classes and just use that cash to go hitchhiking in New York or something like that, or to Oklahoma. It sounded like a great idea to me. I have no regrets. I mean, anytime I think of hitchhiking, I've really have like a positive experience. I mean, like there's like a lot of frustrating times where you don't get rides and stuff, but once you get picked up, yeah, like you forget about that. I've waited like 2 days before. Like I was in Fargo, North Dakota, and no one just wanted to pick me up. I don't know if I was like if I stuck out like a sore thumb or I was like the only Asian dude there. I don't know. I just had a tough time. I ended up getting a ride like 2 days later.
Some of the things I do to get a ride is I'll dance around. I'll stick my thumb out. I'll ride on a cardboard sign. I'll walk up to people and start a conversation.
We're trying to get to Nashville. We're trying to go to Chicago in a couple of days. You can just drop us off wherever.
I'll just ask them, hey, are you going this way? And most people are nice to you or you get ignored like you're a homeless person, but I mean, that's normal. Hitchhiking is a great way to meet people in general. You connect with people better, and it's a great way to make friends, whether it's like crashing a hostel, couch surfing, or just riding in a car. Sometimes I plan to only stay on someone's couch for only like 1 or 2 days, but I end up staying there for like a whole month. I stayed with this 48-year-old this bisexual nudist. He worked for Time Magazine. We call him like Naked Paul. I consider him a pretty good friend now. He's just like kind of like a funny, weird guy. I wouldn't say hitchhiking is for everybody. I think hitchhiking can be for you if you're open to it. I read this somewhere, like, I think Tim Ferriss said it. He said something like, success in life can be measured by how many uncomfortable conversations you're willing to have. And I think it's true. Like, I probably wouldn't have gotten this far in my travels if I hadn't gone out my comfort zone.
All right, anybody, there was already a trip came out to stop with you guys, right?
Yes, sir. There's two groups.
You know it's not safe to hitchhike? They say you're the most experienced of the group?
Yeah, I've been doing it for like 6 years.
Okay.
Sometimes cops give us rides too, and like state troopers. I got some pictures too.
Yeah? Yeah. Okay. I believe you.
You gotta make your way elsewhere.
We're pretty resourceful people.
I don't deny that. It's like you said, you've been doing it for 6 years.
Yeah.
I wish you the best of luck. Just please be safe is all that I ask.
Hitchhiking, it forces you to talk to other humans. It forces you to get to know one another. It forces you to trust this person.
Woncho.
Yeah.
Woncho like Poncho. You ever pick up a hitchhiker before?
What?
You ever pick up guys like me before?
No.
What are your plans for the rest of the day?
You have to take a leap of faith, and you're constantly being surprised by the generosity of others.
Can you give me a ride going that way?
Yeah, I can.
Hell yeah. So
Why'd you decide to pick me up?
Because you seemed nice, like you weren't going to tell me.
What's your name?
My name is Claire.
Woncho.
What's your name?
Woncho.
Woncho?
You just learn about people in general. You become like an expert in human psychology, you know, or at least if you're not an expert, you learn more about how people think. It's cool, you know? Like, dude, just hitchhike. Give it a try. Just go, you know? Just fucking go. This is Woncho and I'm out. Where's Woncho?